Hello, good morning students. In previous part, in part 1, I told you definitions of rational number, natural numbers, whole number, integers. In second part, I told you some questions of 9.1 exercise. Till 5 questions I told you in part 2. I hope you have seen that video. In this video, I will tell you question number 6. Question number 6 is, which of the following pairs represent the same rational number? In question number 6, which of the following pairs represent the same rational number? -7/21 and 3/21. Clear? Question is asking which of the following pairs represent the same rational number. Means in question number 6, so many parts are there. Clear? You will find out which rational number is equal, same, which is not same. So, how you can do? Very easy method, I am telling you. You can do cross multiply. Cross multiply, if you are doing, both result is coming same, that is same rational number. Clear? If you are doing cross multiply, if result is coming same, so that rational number is same rational number. Clear? How? -7/21 3/9 cross multiply. In bracket you can write cross multiply. Clear? Cross multiply, -7 × 9 and 3 × 21. 7 × 9 = 16. And 3 × 21 3 × 3 = 6. It is -63, it is 63. So both result is coming not same. Clear? Both result is not same. Means that is not same rational number. You can write it is not same rational number. Clear? Means first question is asking is it a same rational number or not. True rational number is given, asking both are same or not. You can find out if you are doing cross multiply. Cross multiply you are doing -7 × 9 3 × 21 7 × 9 = 63. 3 × 21 = 63. Both result is not coming same, that is same rational number. It is 63, it is also 63, but it is in negative, it is in positive. That's why they are not same. Clear? Note down. Six. Next part. Third question. -2/-3 and 2/3.
माइनस टू बाई माइनस थ्री एंड टू बाई थ्री, क्लियर।
सेम मेथड यू विल फॉलो,
मीन्स माइनस टू बाई माइनस थ्री टू बाई थ्री क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई। क्लियर, मीन्स माइनस टू इंटू थ्री एंड टू इंटू माइनस थ्री, टू थ्री सिक्स माइनस, बोथ रिजल्ट इज कमिंग सेम, क्लियर। तो दैट इज सेम मेथड, यू कैन राइट इट इज सेम रेशनल numbers. It is a same rational numbers. Here you can see minus 2 by minus 3 and 2 by 3 cross multiply. Minus 2 into 3, 2 into minus 3, 2 3 is 6, minus 6, 2 3 is 6, minus 3. Both result is same. It is a same rational number. Clear? And in question number 6, so many parts is given, so that you can do. Clear? In question number 7, rewrite the following rational number in the simplest form. Clear? Note down this. Question number 7, first part.
Minus 8 by 6.
Rewrite the following rational numbers in the simplest form. Means, simplest form means you write this rational number in simplest form. Means, you think any number, then if you are doing divide, the both number will be both numbers should be divided. Clear? We suppose that we are taking 2.
2 4 the 8. Solution. Minus 8 by 6. 2 4 the 8. 2 3 the 6. Means minus 4 by 8. Simplest form. Means you will think a number and you cut it. This number. If result, if you are taking 2, then 8 is also divided by 2, 6 is also divided by 2. You cannot take different number. Clear? You will take same number.
Second part, 25
upon 45. 25 upon 45, you will think, you can check from 2, 3, 4, 5, clear? Both are odd number. Once it is here is also odd, here is also odd. 5 is 25, 5 9 is 25, 5 upon 9. It is a simplest form of 25 upon 45. Any problem?
Note down. In question number 8, fill in the boxes with the correct symbol out of less than, greater than, and equal.
Less than, greater than, and equal.
Clear? Question is given.
Minus 5 by 7 2 by 3.
Clear? Minus 5 by 7
blank box 2 by 3.
Clear?
Less than, greater than, equal to.
Clear? From 3 sign you can take
First of all, you will solve
of this rational number.
Then you can find which sign you can take. Clear? What you will do? Cross multiply. Cross multiply you can do.
Minus 5 by 7, 2 by 3. Clear? Cross multiply. Minus 5 into 3, or 2 into 7. 5, 3 is 15, 2, 7 is 4. Minus 15, 14. Which is greater? 14 is greater. Means? 2 by 3 is greater. Understand?
Clear? Next, one more part I am telling you.
Four part. Minus 8 by 5. Minus 7 by 4.
Clear?
Same method. Minus 8 by 5. Minus 7 by 4. Cross multiply. Minus 8 into 4. Minus 7 into 5. Clear? 8 4 is 32. Minus 7 5 is 35. Minus 32 and minus 35. So which is greater? Minus 32 is greater.
With minus sign you will see which number in this one. That is a greater. Clear?
Minus 8 by 5 is greater.
Clear?
Because this value is
clear to you? Other part you can do very easily. Clear? Now question number 9 I will tell you. First of all, note down this. Question number 9. Two by three,
five by two.
Question is, which is greater in each of the following? Means, two rational number is given. To which is greater? Asking to which is greater?
Cross multiply. Two by three, five by two. Cross multiply 2 into 2, 5 into 3. 2 to the 4, 5 to the 15. 15 is greater, 15 is the value of 5 by 2, means 5 by 2 is greater.
5 by 2 is greater.
2 by 3, 5 by 2. Both rational number is given. 2 by 3 and 5 by 2. Cross multiply. We can do. Means 2 into 2, 5 into 3. But 2 to the 4, 5 to the 15. 15 is greater. And 15 value of 5 by 2. That is a greater.
Next.
Third part.
Note down. Next part.
Third. Minus 3 by 4. 2 by 4. Minus 3.
Clear? Which is greater? Question is asking which is greater.
If in a frame question form asking which is greater, fill in the blanks. You can do cross multiply. Cross multiply you will do. After that you will see which number is greater, which number value is coming greater, that is greater, which number value is coming small, that is small. Clear? Cross multiply is very easy method. Clear? You can do any other, from any other method also, but it is an easy method. Clear? Minus 3 by 4, 2 by minus 3. Clear? Cross multiply. Cross multiply. Minus 3. Which is greater? This value is greater. It is a value of minus 3 by 4. Therefore, minus 3 by 4 is greater. Clear?
Now, last question, question number 10. It is the last question of this exercise. Write the following rational numbers in ascending order. When number is given in rational number form, then how you can write in ascending order? Clear? Where is it? I am telling you. Note down this. Question number 10.
Minus 3 by 5, comma minus 2 by 5.
Clear?
Minus 3 by 5, minus 2 by 5, minus 1 by 5.
Listen very carefully.
If a question is given in rational numbers, in rational numbers, if and question is asking, he write in ascending order or descending order, so first of all, you will do same denominator. What you will do? Same denominator. If denominator is same, no problem. If denominator is not same, what you will do first of all? Same denominator. After that, you can write rational number in ascending order or in descending order. If you will be not change denominator, if you are not doing denominator same, you cannot very easily. Clear? Here the denominator is same. Clear? No problem. Achha, ascending order. What is the definition of ascending order? Smallest to greatest. Descending order means greatest to smallest. Means in ascending order, first of all you will write small number. After that, greater number. Smallest to greatest you are doing. First, small. After that, greater. After that, more greater. Clear? Means very greater number you will be writing last. Ascending order. Minus, 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 minus sign is given. I told you in previous question, if minus sign is there, then you will see with minus, if with minus sign, very big number is there, that is a small number. Clear? And with minus sign, small number is there, so that is a very big number. Clear? Means very small, 3 by 5. Clear? Then minus 2 by 5. Then minus 1 by 5. It is in the ascending order. Clear?
Note down.
After that, I will tell you one more question of this question. Clear? Question number 10. Second part I am telling you. Second part. Second part. One by three, comma, minus two by nine, comma, minus four by nine. Write in this and denominator. So here the denominator is not same. Denominator is not same. So first of all, we will find the LCM of denominator. LCM of denominator 393. Clear? 3 1 3 3 3 3 9 3 1 3 3 1 3 3 3 1 3 Clear? LCM is 9. You will write here LCM of 3 9 3 equal to 9. Clear? Then from 9 you will do multiply by all the rational number. Clear? Means how? 1 by 3 into 9, comma, minus 2 by 9 into 9, comma, minus 4 by 3 into 9. Clear? 3, 3 is 9. 9 is 9. 3, 3 is 9. 3, 1 is 3. 2, 1 is 2. 4, 3 is 9. Clear? Write in ascending order. Ascending order means is knowledge to greatest. So where is my number is? Minus 2. After that, minus 2. After that, 3. Clear? The minus 2 will give you the value of minus 4. Then you will write like this. Ascending order. Minus 12. After that, minus 2, 3, minus 12, the value of minus 4 by 3, minus 2, the value of minus 2 by 9, 3, the value of, clear? It is your answer. Clear? You note down this. 9.1 exercise is completed. That exercise you will do on the computer. Clear? Okay. Thank you, student. Next exercise I will explain next video. Thank you, sir.